yes, it's reasonable for us to have a conversation moving forward about how do we continue to reduce the deficit and bring our debt into a better situation. That's what President Biden has been able to do. That's what I believe he will continue to do.